morning. My name's Big Mike Geier. I play P. Otis Beauregard in the most recent production here at Teatro ZinZanni. It's called Caliente. The P stands for Patrice. Top pot donuts. No, I'm kidding. I would have to say, part of me wants to say something, something very healthy, like almonds and oatmeal and, you know, fresh green salads. But I think it would be green, coconut green curry with fish. Slaving away! I can't get enough of this place. These people are sick of me already. What do? I like to discover all of the gems here in Seattle. I like walking in the drizzly rain. I would never claim to be an opera singer, because opera singers really put in the time. I'm a rock and roll guy that happens to, for some reason, I found that kind of voice. And so at best, it's popera. Oh, yes, we do. Mine is bigger, but his is browner. Oh, I miss my dog, Georgie. He's a beautiful pit bull, and our two cats, Russell and Klaus. They're beautiful animals. I miss them the most. Ramón Puntilla. Cuando it didn't. Robert Lopez is a dear old friend of mine, and he sort of prepared me for the parameters of what I initially did here in the cabaret, but once I got here, the breadth of it was so much wider, and all of the possibilities that exist within the confines of the show and the story of the show, and it grows each day. Of course, Little Mike. Little Mike. There is a Little Mike. Little Mike always comes first. I shave my head every single day, sometimes twice a day. But I have a very full head of hair. Very beautiful, wavy, cascading chestnut brown locks. No puedo tener. My mother was my motivation. She doesn't know it, so we can't show this to her. But I have to say, my mother is really the driving force behind that character, and that's all I can really say. Quiero olvidar. Yes, I do, sometimes for recreation, but I started wearing platform shoes in an act that I have with a group that my wife and I run called the Dames of Flame. And it's an act called Gone with the What? And I wear 24-inch platforms while I'm wearing a giant green taffeta dress, posing as Scarlett O'Hara from Gone with the Wind. And then we have people come out of the dress. Yeah, I think playing the bad guy is just one of that undiscovered land. As a performer, I've always achieved to, I want people to like me. So the first time I came out as P. Otis, and there was jeers and boos, it kind of freaked me out. I said, either these people are really mean, or I'm killing it. So I couldn't tell which was a wonderful place to be as a performer. Molecules, man. Everything's molecular. Come on. Come see me, Big Mike Geier, at Teatro ZinZanni's production of Caliente, now through June 10th, 2012, right here in Seattle. Bring an umbrella. Rains a lot.